that concludes your first round match between the Happy Penguins of Don Tyson School of Innovation in Springdale, Arkansas, and your Batesville Pioneer Trailblazers. Getting ready for round two. Round, our players will be Agent Blackout, Zach, and XD Fleece. And we're starting game two. Best of five, so 3 out of 5 wins. Wins the match. And right now the Happy Penguins are 1-0. There's Agent Blackout with the first score of the game. And Baseball Pioneer Trailblazers are running right out of the game. Nice shot by that. A little background on today's players. Zach is Zach Douglas. Agent Blackout is Matthew Fretwell. And XD Fleece is Caden Edgen. And that is your Rocket League team for today. Excellent tag team play. Had Zach with the assist and Agent Blackout with the goal. Now Batesville is now leading this round 3-0. We are just under the halfway point in this round. Thank you. Pioneers are all over that goal. And there's Agent Blackout with the score. And with just over a minute and a half to play, Batesville Pioneers lead the game 4-2-0. Zach with the block. Now the Pioneers are playing defense. Here comes Zach with the shot. And nice shot, Zach. Nice aerial. Back and forth, and the Happy Penguins have scored their first rounds of the game, points of the game. And that concludes round two. Series is now tied. Happy Penguins won. Batesville Pioneer Trailblazers also have one game. We're headed into round three right now. There were no substitutions this game on the Batesville side, so once again it will be Agent Blackout, Zach, and XD, please. And the match begins. And Agent Blackout has the first goal of the game. Batesville Pioneer Trailblazers lead 1-2-0. Happy Penguins come right back, score a goal of their own, and now we're tied. That was the Happy Penguins coming in for their second goal of the game. Goal just kind of snuck right in there that time. That's another point for Don Tyson's School of Innovation. Pioneers get right back in there with an opening shot goal. Raise the score of 4-2. Just under half the match left to play. And Agent Blackout scores again. Brings the Pioneers within 1 point, tying the Happy Penguins. Still plenty of time left in the game. Oh. and the Happy Penguins make it in there just before we get the save on it. Now I'm going to score 5-3 with under a minute to play. Ends round three. Happy Penguins have a 2-1 game lead over Batesville Pioneers. Don Tyson gets the first shot, first goal of the round. Agent back comes right back, ties the game, 1-1. Just over 4 minutes left to play. Penguins are right back at it with a goal of their own. Thank you. Nice save by XD Fleece there. And we're down to the final 30 seconds of this match. There's Agent Blackout with a last second goal. Unfortunately, it won't be enough this time. Concludes our round today. Happy Penguins won the series 3-2-1. This also concludes our final season, regular season week of Rocket League. We'll have to stay tuned for the standings at the end of this week to see if we make the playoffs. Hopefully, we'll see you guys back here next week. Thanks for watching.